Hello everyone, this is Gull Slasher, and today we are going to be playing some VR. Yeah, I have not done VR on this channel before. It's going to be new. For the spirit of Halloween though, I am going to be playing a horror game. I am going to be playing FNAF Help Wanted.
Let's go!
I am going to cry so bad. But anyways, here's me, screaming like a little girl. Enjoy. Alright, I'm in the game. I am in the game. Oh, holy moly. I don't like you. I am gonna scream like a little girl. Oh, they have those eyes that just follow. Which is Bonnie. Bonnie! It's less of the eyes, it's more of his head. Still pretty creepy, I'm not gonna lie. I don't like you. Never have, never will. I'm sorry. Oh no. Where am I? Oh hi. Can I get some free candy? Food. Food. Play DLC of what? Nice going. Mate. Let's do this. I'm a man, I'm a big boy now. I'm a big boy now. I can handle anything. Yeah. Shut up! What?
Hello?
Yeah.
I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in with your first night.
Yeah.
I actually worked in that office before.
No way, man.
I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So, let's just...
Coming from you.
First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's
Pizza. Legal people. Am I right? The fuck's Bonnie? Yo, Bonnie, where you be going? Especially in the middle of the night. I'm not trying to waste my power.
Upon discovering the damage or death of the
Yo,
person,
Bonnie, where the... Bonnie! Where is he? I don't know where he's at.
And the carpets have been replaced.
Yo!
That might sound bad, I know. But
is
there's
that, where is he?
Worry about. The
Yo!
Animatronic characters here do get a big quirk.
Yeah, shut up! You're not supposed to be.
No. If I want Lawrence to sing, those same stupid songs for years, I never got a bath, I'd probably
what?
Be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of
Found you.
Show them a little respect, right?
Okay, I should probably damn door.
The characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night.
Why don't I have
servos locking up and being turned off for too long? They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the bite of 87.
What are you talking about?
It's amazing.
Oh, I know.
Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you are the night watchmen here.
Yo, shut up.
The fact that these characters...
Shut up. Mate, I don't care right now. I'm getting hunted down by Barney and friends. I don't need you. I don't need you. Drink my soda. Okay, so Bonnie's down the hall. Chica's... And I don't know. Chica's real. Bonnie's still in the hall. I don't know where Chica's at, though. So, I want to make sure of it. Can it Alex just go bypass? chicken bong men are fucking... I think they're far away from me. They were far away from me. What's that? The fuck are you? What was that? What's happening? Yo, you two, you guys, back up! I can smell your onion breath from here. I'm saying something. No! Yo! You have to go all the way back! Yo, mate. You're not gonna... Yo, you guys need to get out! Did I say you guys can even show up? I'm dead! I'm not even gonna get jump scared, no. Leave me alone! He's gonna jump out and I'm gonna fuck up. Oh, shit! I'm wondering if him talking makes the night. Maybe? I don't know. Does him not talking make the night faster or slower? Because I remember my first night. My first try playing, they were very slow. They were slower than the first time. What, you gonna take that personal, Bonnie? Yeah, you take that personal. I guess I gotta watch Bonnie. If I watch Bonnie, does that mean I'm watching Chica? Cause she can't move. Like she. But this is FNAF though, so maybe she'll just teleport. I don't know. I hate that. I'd rather know that they're moving than just saying, oh, here I am. Here I am. Bah. What's funny too is I actually have a cupcake plushie at my house. No joke, I do. I have a magical cupcake plushie. It's true, I do. The root. Fucking. That's a dog from outside. Care for my neighbor's dog. Cause I'm a chicken. Is Chica a chicken or a duck, by the way? Yo, is that? Who's that? Is that Chica? I'm saying cat, by the way. Nah. You look like I should be. Where are they going? This is my mistake here. Yeah. I'm closing shines. I just need to know where one of them's at. Dang it! I think it just goes down its own half.
They'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside of.
I don't know why he's talking still. He is not making anything better, by the way.
It wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with phosphine, wire, and animatronic devices. Especially around the facial.
I'll keep that open. I'm just gonna watch Chica. Yeah. Why is there music? Yo, is that you? Why is there music? There's music! I didn't ask for music. I'm just watching Chica at this point. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use one door here for. It's easier that way for me. I have to remember not to use doors then. If I'm gonna play this game, cannot use doors as much. Should not use doors as much. Yep. Alright, she's over there. Bonnie, where are you? Oh, where's Chica? Chica left. Chica! Yo, Chica! You need to leave her! Lonnie? Though I can still see Chica in the door. Chica ain't leaving. Chica is not wanting to leave. Gone? Hey, Freddy, I'm can I stand still?
Maybe.
The clock. I'm gonna turn the volume down just a little bit. Can the clock go? Damn it! Wait! I win! Do I? Celebrate! I win?
Nope!
Do I win? Do I get money? Do I get paid? Do I get paid? No, I get paid with another night! Hello! Hello, boys. It's... Found Chico. I found Chico. What's good? It's good, right? I do good? You do good? Where's it? Huh? It's good. Yo, where did Chica go? Where's that duck? Huh. You want to hear about the first time Skull Slasher went to jail. No, you're not gonna know. You're not. It's gonna be. It's a family. It's a family secret how I went to jail. I blame it all on Craig. I swear. Just saying. Between me and you guys, Craig didn't snitch. I wouldn't be in the predicament I am now. Yeah, there's Chica. I just need to find Bonnie. Yup, Bonnie. Hard to. Yo, he's going back even further. My man, thank you. If I don't find Chica, I'm thinking about leaving the door open. Yeah, Chica's in the kitchen. Yo, you ain't even supposed to be active, my boy. Skull Slasher get prize? Oh goodness. Please, be nice. Oh, Bonnie, oh my god.
Hell yeah.
I did it. I said what I was gonna do and I beat it night one. That's all I'm doing today though. Nope, I'm not doing any more.
Are you having fun yet?
No.
That's great to hear.
Alright, thank you guys for watching the video. I had a lot of fun making it. I told you, I'm going to scream like a little girl. But don't worry, there is going to be more of me screaming like a little girl, because you know why? It's Halloween, baby!
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.
Oh, I love this time of the year. Yeah, I can't wait. I'm going to be doing a lot of horror games. I'm going to be honest, I'm pretty sure that's all I'm going to do this month is play horror games. All I'm going to do. And if you like the idea, and heck, even if you like the video, leave a like and maybe subscribe. That would really help me out, you know. But yeah, thank you guys for watching the video. It really means a lot. can't wait to do more scary videos for Halloween. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.